So, I'm cosplaying as the new Dr. Mercy skin. It's not as bad or cringy as my other cosplays, but it's still stupid.
And today we're gonna be in the doctor's kitchen's office taking your heart rate. Yep. You're close to dying.
Hey guys, it's Bro You Wack, and welcome back to another episode of Chef You Wack, a weekly series where every single week we not only show why we're the number one chef, but now why we're the number one doctor in the online gaming community. If you need, like, a heart transplant or, I don't know, just want to be loved, call me and I can bake you some cookies. And that's exactly what we're gonna be doing today. We are gonna be making some Mercy cookies. What exactly are they called?
The Basler Brunsli.
They're freaking cookies, all right? So to make this recipe, you actually have to wash your hands for it. Like, I promise I wash my hands, but I never actually show me washing my hands. Okay, now that that's done, this recipe doesn't call for a lot of ingredients, but there's one ingredient that I won't be including here, and that is gonna be almond flour. I don't know any almonds in my life that actively have a garden where they grow flowers, so we're just gonna be going with regular flour. And it's also because I'm allergic to almonds, okay? Half a cup of sugar. Let's slap it one more time just because she's a naughty, naughty girl. I promise I'm PG, okay? We also need some semi-sweet chocolate chips. And some ground cinnamon that we actually have left over from the churros. A pinch of ground cloves. This thing costs $5! What's with freaking McCormick and charging so much when I'm only gonna use so little? One egg, beaten. And with all of these ingredients combined, turns into one mess of a cookie recipe. Let's get it started.
I promise I'm a doctor.
So we're gonna take our trusty mixing bowl that has all of our lice for added flavor. That's actually disgusting. I'm the only one gonna be eating this, so it doesn't really matter. We need to pulse the almond flour. What's a pulse? How do you pulse the pulse? That is a thrust, not a pulse. So I actually have some new cooking ingredients because of the first recipe that we did. And then We ran into some trouble. So, Betty Crocker, thank you for the cooking utensils. She doesn't sponsor me. I got these at the dollar store. I wonder if Dollar Tree is more high-end than the 99-cent store. We do three of these to get 3/4 cup. Oh, come on, Betty Crocker, get in there. Oh, half a cup of sugar. That's a lot of sugar. 3 ounces of semi-sweet chocolate chips.
What's 3 ounces in cups?
Hey Siri, how many ounces are there in a cup? So 1 cup is 8 fluid ounces. Half a cup is 4 fluid ounces. And I need 3. This is awesome. Betty Crocker, don't let me down. So we're gonna do this kind of halfway, but not really halfway.
Bruh.
Oh, well, okay. That's 3 fluid ounces in solid form. Also at the dollar store, I got this potato masher because I figured we'd be mashing things. I don't exactly know what you do to pulse things. Is it this? This isn't working! They're not finely grounded! You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take a Ziploc bag, we're gonna get all the chocolate chip, and then we're gonna start mashing! Yeah! Pour this back in. Yeah, that looks like it's finely grounded. And then we're gonna take our Betty Crocker's spatula rubber thing and then just mix it in. I'm advancing, okay? I'm invested into this cooking show. What even is a food processor? I thought food's supposed to come processed. Next up, we need an egg beaten. No, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna try to get the yolk out of here. Okay. No, the yolk's falling apart. And then it says we need to beat the white egg. I'm beating it! Is this what it means to beat? I seriously don't know what it means to beat. My hand's all sticky. Do you do this? Do you use 2 fingers or 4? What is she like? I don't know what she likes. I just met her. Does that look beaten? Let's just pour that in. And then it says just to continue to mix until it comes together in one lump. Doesn't look like it's becoming one lump. So I actually don't know when my camera died. Oh, it's about to die again! But before it dies again, I added one more egg because it wasn't really working. I got it to one lump, and I also added the spices because I did forget to do that. This actually worked out fairly well. I panicked off camera, but because on camera, I gotta show that I'm confident. I don't know what I have to do next. What is it? Wrap dough in plastic and chill for at least 2 hours.
Dude, what's with all these recipes with making me wet?
This looks like something that you can just take a bite right out of. But we need to wrap this in plastic and let it sit for 2 freaking hours. God dang! Oh, who's calling me? I don't know if you guys get these calls, but I get them all. Let's answer it. Hello?
This is not a solicitation.
Yes, it is! All right, it's time for the bane of my existence.
plastic wrap. And we're just gonna take this boy and wrap him up like a little newborn baby who was just welcomed into the world of sadness and heartbreak. All right, now that we got our newborn baby wrapped in his plastic blanket, we're gonna wait 2 hours until he's risen. Or what does this do? Why do we need to wait 2 hours? So I guess while we wait, we can, I don't know, talk about memes or something. Did you see that ferret dancing with that paper Pikachu? That was pretty cute. Hey, have any of you figured out who Joe is? Joe Mama! Kill me. I mean, I'll be back in 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Even though I'm the number one chef in the online gaming community, I am the number one doctor in the online gaming community. So during the 2 hours that we were waiting, I went to drive my Lamborghini at the hospital to go save some people's lives. Ladies? Lamborghini! But now it's time to finish the cookie so that we can save some dying orphans! Lamborghini! So it says to wrap the dough in plastic, which I did! But then it says to chill for at least 2 hours. I just let it sit here for 2 hours. Lamborghini! You know, it's fine, it's fine. Like, why does it need to be cold? It doesn't need to be cold. So here we have our Dollar Tree exclusive baking pan cookie sheet. And we got parchment paper. That is too much. Let's just roll you back in. Not like roll like weed, but like, okay. Okay, then we gotta take the dough. He's just sitting here, vibing, bro. And then we're just gonna plop him right there. Now there is an issue here. Betty Crocker didn't have a dollar store exclusive rolling pin. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take an expired can of Campbell's Chunky Clam Chowder Soup and try to roll it because, again, I don't have a rolling pin. Roll it out. Oh yeah, this is not gonna work out, is it? Oh yeah, this is perfect. This is awesome. Oh yeah. Oh, this is exactly what you need to do. F a rolling pin, F a Betty Crocker exclusive, F Dollar Tree. You want the Campbell's chicken noodle, not chicken, clam, I can't even get it right. Then it says that we have to roll it to a 1/4 inch thickness. Does that look like 1/4 inches? Just kind of compare it. So let's just then cut into desired shapes. This is where the fun really begins, boys and girls. I went to the best place behind Dollar Tree to get some cooking utensils, Walmart, and I found an angel cutout for our cookies because Mercy's an angel, even though this is like Dr. Mercy. Let's just cut these out. I don't even know if this is the right way. Okay, and then we lift her out of there. Oh, I think it's too thick, but it's okay because we love a thick girl. All right, that's one down. Here's two. Here's three. Cuatro. I have 10 cookies. This is supposed to yield 24 dozen? 24 cookies? Cheese. Luckily, I prepared for this. I didn't know how many cookies I was gonna have. Your boy got 2 Dollar Tree exclusive cooking sheets. And there we go. There's our cookies for cooking. Now guess what we have to do? We have to put these in the refrigerator for 3 freaking hours! It just doesn't end. So I don't know if you've seen the inside of my fridge. I mean, why would you? But we have the essentials. We have angel cookie dough, some bread. Your girlfriend, after she sees me, she's pizza sauce. But in the 3 hours, I guess we can go over some more memes. I really missed the SpongeBob I'm a head out meme. That was a classic one. Sonic meme stock rising because of the new movie trailer. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'll see you in 3 hours.
The next morning.
So, it's actually the next day. But boys and girls, we had to put them in the fridge overnight because, well, Pokemon came out the night before. I really wanted to stream it. The girls, they are now dried out, which means it's now time to put them in the oven and to finally eat these, like, god dang. Just like Chief Keef, we're preheating this oven to 300 degrees. Then we let them cook for 15 minutes, then we let them sit for 5, maybe sprinkle on a little sugar once they're done, and that's it. The moment we've all been waiting for. Finally crawl into the oven. Do I leave the parchment paper on? If I die, I die. Let's put one right here. And let's put the other one right chomp. And let's hope I don't burn down the house. 15 minutes. Let's hope I don't die. I actually want to die. Final. Did these look cooked? I mean, we let these bad puppies cool because they've been naughty. I gotta stop. And we'll be back in 5 minutes. And then we'll just, I don't know, eat them. I think that's what you do with them. Well, boys and girls, these are it. The Dr. Mercy Angel cookies. Even though they don't look like doctors, you know what they look like or what they're supposed to. Let's eat them finally. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, go. Oh, go. Oh, go. Oh, go. Hold on. They're good. They're really good.
if you like chocolate, which I forgot to mention because I didn't want people disliking this video for no reason. I don't really like chocolate. This is probably the best recipe I made. The only issue is that I don't like it right at the get-go because of the flavor. Yeah, these were the Dr. Mercy Angel Basler Brunsli cookies. What a terrible title this video is gonna be. I do want to thank all you guys for supporting this series. I know this isn't like my typical Overwatch videos. It's still Overwatch, but I love you guys. Thank you guys for watching. More Overwatch videos to come and more cooking videos to come every single Friday. Unless you hate them, which I don't blame you. I love you guys, and bye.